An act that its intent is to help children and families navigate abuse and neglect cases is heading to the Senate as well. Late last night, the House voted to pass the Family Representation and Advocacy Act. The bill, sponsored by Albuquerque Representative Gil Chasey and Linda Lopez, creates the Office of Family Representation and Advocacy. The new office would help provide legal representation for families and children in abuse matters and help them navigate foster care and the child welfare system.